was singing some good rap.
The words are real easy right now. never think about words to say. When I kiss you, I feel a thousand different feelings, a plethora of tears all over my body.
And company right from here in Streator, Illinois. It's great to be here. What a great night, huh? Woo! All right, it's time for me to introduce the band members. It's going to be by seniority, not necessarily by age, you know, but I want to introduce on guitar over there, Jerry Smith. He's from Plainfield, Illinois now. Next, we have Craig Smith on the drums. Oh, well, Craig Hightower on the drums. Yes, now in Peoria, Illinois. All the way over on my right, your far left, is Gordon Smith, who is now in Hilton Head, South Carolina.
Thank you.
And right next to me is my brother, Gary Smith, from right here in Streator, Illinois. Glenn Smith, and I live in Durham, North Carolina, and we make the annual trek here because we love being with you people. Say, Jerry, are we ready to do something? Not quite yet.
Well, I'll tell you what, while I got a moment, I'm going to take the mic here. Hey, I've got a couple quick announcements here. Somebody handed this to me, and some friends of mine handed it to me. Just want to, and by the way, some of these songs we're doing are from the 70s. Some of us were 20 years old, 30 years old back then, 40 years old maybe. Some of us were 18 years old back around 70. We've got twins, Terry and Tracy. Today is their 18th birthday. Happy birthday.
Yeah.
And Pat and Ed Sopko had 55-year anniversary yesterday. That's Streator.
All right, we're going to do some rock and roll from the 50s. Anyone remember the 50s and the 60s? Let's see if you know these songs. We'll be right back. So one for the money, for the show. Get ready now, go, can't go, go. Step on my new stage. Anything that you want to do, lay off of those shoes and go. Step on my new stage. You can do anything, but lay off of those new stage. Sixth member, and that was Greg Smith. He was our bassist since the 1970s, okay, but he passed away a couple years ago, and so now when we play, we have to share the bass guitar part. So we all enjoy playing it. We're not quite as good as Greg, but we still play anyways. This next song is a song that was made popular by the Classics 4 in 1968, but then it was redone by the Atlantic Rhythm Section in 1972. Maybe you'll remember.
Thank you.
another set of brothers. The Doobie Brothers!
Everybody loves them. They always bring out a huge crowd. I got my little counter here. Where are we at? We're almost at 100, and I haven't even gotten past Monroe Tap. So a couple of hundred people, 300 people every time these guys play, so we're very grateful for them to come out here, especially because some of them come a distance, and we're very fortunate that they're willing to make that trip. So the way this happens is we run a fundraiser maybe once, twice a year. Other than that, it's your generous contributions and donations that make this happen, so it's truly your party. Without you, we couldn't do it. So those of you who don't know why we were asking for your green stuff this earlier today, that's why. It helps us fund next year. We've already got this year set aside thanks to the contributions from last year. So if you want to see us here again in 24? Wow. You're nine. If you want to see us in 2024, we need your money. We have no shame. We'll take quarters, nickels, dimes, pennies. Green is good. I told the gentleman earlier, if you don't have any cash, we'll take an IOU, or you can hit us up twice next week. We don't take credit cards, but I could work that out with Monroe Tap if needed. Where is she? Where's the credit card lady? So, what else do we want to say? Oh! Thanks to Monroe Tap, who's got a wonderful little beer garden back there, and they also allow us to use their restroom. So if you need to get a beverage, go on over to Monroe Tap and patronize them. But today is Carrie, who basically runs the place. Is she out here? Somebody go in there and get her. Somebody go in there and get Carrie. I'll be quiet for a second while we wait. Cindy, you got anything? Next week. While we're waiting for Carrie to come out, next week we're jamming for Jesus with Grace Community Church. They come out here, they have a fabulous worship team, and there's about 10 people in the band. They've got great vocals, so we're going to be jamming for Jesus on next Friday. And following them, there she is. There is the boss lady at Monroe Tap. Come on over, Carrie. Today is her birthday. She's here every Friday night. She takes care of all of our jammers. We're happy to have her. We're going to do a little sing-along if everybody wants to join in. You don't need music? Okay, we'll just sing without music. Them sing because their voices are better than mine. So let's do it.
All right, Carrie. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Come on, everybody. Over there. We just love that woman. Yeah, she's 18 years old with 20 years of experience behind her, so yeah. So go on over there. She is in the beer garden. Wish Carrie a happy birthday. And then what are we talking about? Okay, jamming for Jesus next Friday. And following that, we have the Atomic Dog Brass Band, which is her first time here. They do a New Orleans-style jazz. They're a brass band, so you know what that means. Anyway, many of the members you're familiar with, they're part of Cadillac Groove that closes our season every year. So we're looking forward to having them in a couple of weeks. And I think that's all we got right now. Okay. We're coming back. If we missed you the first time, or if you weren't here the first time we collected, we're coming around again. You can donate twice. Sometimes the bands are worth it. So yeah, we'll take your money two times. All right, have a good night, folks. Thanks a lot for coming out. We appreciate it.
Let's hear it for Tony.
Yeah. Oh, Tony's done, yes.
Yep, Anson.
This is a new one for us.
You're the first time. You're going to be our guinea pigs tonight. Thank you.
song.
That was awesome.
In respect to Streator's own Tony Obrada, who is now the lead guitarist for Chicago. Yes.
So now, speaking of Chicago, we have to pay homage to our blues growing up. And so we're going to do a little song about a little town about 90 miles northeast of here.
Shaker, and someone had taken my shaker of salt.
Oh,
you got a shaker over there.
How are you doing?
Oh. It's time to get the party started. I'm gonna party it down right now. Mustang Sally. Get super slow, Mustang down. Yeah, what I tell you now, Mustang Sally now, baby. Guess you better know, Mustang down. Alright, come on. Yeah, I'm your quick ride. Oh, all over the town now, baby. Are you guys ready to sing? Oh, one, two, ride around, Sally.
Ride, Sally, ride.
That's right. Come on. All you want to do is to ride around, Sally.
Ride, Sally, ride.
That's right. Oh, all you want to do is to ride around, Sally.
Ride, Sally, ride.
Hey. Oh, what I'll tell you. All
Play that funk and music till you die. Yeah.
All right, this next one's a little bit of a toe tapper. Written in 1974. I can't believe this song's almost 50 years old. It's kind of an... You might have heard about this group before. It's a band called the Lynyrd Skynyrd.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight.
We've been doing a lot of rock and roll. We did some nice little southern rock. We really haven't done any country yet, so what about a little bit of country?
Yeah! Hell yeah!
Some guys out there. Some yahoos. Little Johnny Cat.
I don't know where I'm stuck in folks and creek, and time is dragging. But that train keeps rolling on down the southern road. When I was just a mama told my son, I'll be a good boy, don't ever play with guns, but I shot a man in freedom. Watch him down. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Oh, but I bet there's rich folks. Yeah, I bet you Donica. Probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had a gun. I know I can't breathe free. But those people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. All right, Jerry. We'll be right back.
move some.
Smith Brothers and Company. The reason we do that is because we frequently will have individuals come up and sing with us, play with us, or whatever. David Gillette is going to come up. David is our first cousin. If you don't like what you're hearing tonight, you can blame it on David, okay? When I was young, I would go to their house. He had a real nice guitar and everything. His brother had a nice guitar too, Rod. He had a great guitar too. The two of them played together. They taught me a few things, you know? Secret Agent Man. You remember that? Or another one by The Ventures. Really good songs, but David's going to sing a song. He taught me, I should say. He taught me, and then I influenced Greg and influenced Gordon and influenced Glenn. And I can't say I influenced Craig and Gary. I don't know if I influenced Gary, but anyways, it's all David's fault. So you can thank him for everything. But he's going to sing a couple of songs for us tonight.
Everybody sing along with me.
And you can sing with.
Where it began, I can't begin to know. But then I know it's going strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring that came the summer, who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me. Touching you, sweet Caroline. The good times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe it never would. But now I look at the night, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurt runs off my shoulder. How can I hurt when holding you? One, holding one, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline,
buddy Dennis. Just take those old records off the shelf. I said, listen to me by myself. Today's music ain't got the same soul. I like that old time rock and roll. Don't try to take me to a disco. You'll never even get me out of the door. 10 minutes I've been late for the door. Stop playing old time rock and roll.
Thank you. steps, give me two steps, mister. Give me three steps towards the door. Give me three steps, give me three steps, mister. And you never hear me no more.
Rock songs of all time with one of the greatest guitar solos of all time. One of the greatest bands of all time. It's a song by Led Zeppelin. Hopefully I can do it justice. I'll hike up my little Stairway to Heaven.
Sometimes all of our thoughts are just Smith on the keyboard.
All of the twins.
I think
you'll remember this part.
Channel of nature.
typically end our shows. Ever since we started playing back in the 70s, I mean, we did take about a 20-year gap in there, but when we were playing in the 70s, we always ended with the same song. And today, we end with the same song. And this is a song that you need to get out here on the dance floor, people, because this is a good toe-stepper. Toe pepper. How are you?
For some people, it's a toe stepper. Hey, now wait a minute. Are you guys having a good time out here?
All right, this is a 1973 song from Bachman Turner Overdrive.
It's time, get out of your chairs. Come on out, let's do a little celebrating. Streator style, come on everybody. This is the time to party right now. Get in, don't be shy. We're gonna need some help here. Let's go, everybody, up, up, let's go. Oh, you kick your head from falling from your long legs. So get you dead, get dead, get to the city.
And if the train's on time,
you can get to work on time.
It's not too late to job and get your good.
Yes, you can, but get annoyed.
We can be ourselves employed.
I love to work at nothing all day. All right, Streator!
And I've been taking care of business.
Every day,
taking care of business.
Every day, I've been
taking care of business.
It's all right,
taking care of business.
Working.
Taking care of business
every way.
Streator.
This is our last song. When we end this song, we're going home.
Yeah.
We've had a great time tonight. We're so glad you all came out to join us in celebrating life together here in Streator. Yeah. And we're gonna do this one more time. Are you guys ready? All right, now wait a minute. There's still people sitting down. Okay, at least stand up. Come on, let's all stand up. Let's have some fun here together. Come on, last song, people. Oh, yeah.
Taking care of business. Taking care of business.